beautiful.
Beauty is in the eye of the observer.
You don't take me seriously.
Do you seriously think that that is beautiful?
Yes. He has the heart of a human and the instincts of an animal. But I sense sadness. He suffers for someone else's sin and someone else's revenge. And yet he's innocent.
There are those who would argue with that.
And there are those that would argue with you, and they are just as foolish.
Oh, isn't flattery such a wonderful art?
I don't think King Zad deserves it.
Why not?
Can't appreciate such a beautiful creature.
Oh, but this one he can. You see, for Zad, the Minotaur is a mirror. Perhaps the only one he has.
A look into his own soul. Self-reflection. Is that why you gave it to him?
Oh, you think so much like a human being.
Well, I was once in that world.
Yes, but you chose to leave it. Don't forget that.
I assure you, I'm only interested in the Minotaur, not the humans.
Good. Just don't get too interested.